Hey everyone, Jean here, and welcome back again to my channel. So here guys, our next location would be at Czech Jawa Wetlands. Let's find out what we can see there. And hopefully we can find a nice view to take some photos. Halika guys, samahan nyo kami! Oh, and by the way guys, meet my friend Carol here. She has a YouTube channel as well. Pwede niyo po siyang puntahan, bisitahin yung kanyang channel. Ilalagay ko po yung link niya sa description box. You can check her out later. And then, we spotted again a nice view of the Blue Lake. Kaya naman, we stopped by just to get some nice shots. Check this out, guys.
May namimingit dito. To the teeth.
So here we are at Czech Jawa Wetlands. So in this part of the video, we had a little fun shoot. And the time at this moment is about 5 or past 5, something like that. And that means that the sun is about to set. And I see the beautiful light coming from the sun right over there on the right side. And yeah, immediately we decided to take some nice, great shots. Gusto po namin i-share sa inyo on how to get the better photos. And the best way on how to get that nice and perfect pictures that you want to get is by using a natural light. Which, as you can see, is what we are doing right now. And the perfect timing to get that best shots is during sunrise or sunset. Or yung tinatawag nilang golden hour. So yeah, that's it guys, on our little sharing ideas moments. So let us know guys kung okay ba yung mga nakuha naming pictures. Tell me what to do. Sana po ay nag-enjoy kayo sa panunood. And if you have any ideas in mind na gusto po nyong i-share sa amin, i-comment nyo lang po. And if you do love our photos for today, please just hit the like. And don't forget na rin po to subscribe to my channel para po lagi ko po kayong kasama sa ating photo adventure. Thank you so much, guys. God bless.